This is the refreshments for some reason. Watermelons are bad.
I'm not even gonna eat the refreshments. I'm not a Sour Patch hater, but
that's my most favorite candy.
Yeah, but guys, so we're doing the Bee Boozle challenge, and if you enjoy our YouTube channel, please subscribe. So what we do, how we choose it, we just do this and close our eyes.
Yeah.
So here, wait.
I can't see.
Okay. Did you start right now? Oh, you got the toothpaste working.
Toothpaste.
Okay,
so guys, look, we each get a blue. We each take one.
Yes. This one looks like toothpaste.
Okay, your toothpaste and very blue.
This
art.
One is toothpaste.
Toothpaste tastes pretty good.
Okay, there you go.
I don't have toothpaste, but it's just minty.
Mine's really, wait, what did I get? I got berry blue.
The toothpaste is not bad. It's just really minty and it tastes like.
I got berry blue.
Bubbles.
I got blueberry.
I wonder if I can put this on my toothbrush and brush my teeth. It tastes minty. Really minty.
This tastes really good. Okay, so now it's my turn.
What did I get? You got
a rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
No. Looks like you got spoiled milk or coconut.
Okay.
You get a white one. Okay. Spoiled milk or coconut, guys.
Okay. I'm gonna get coconut.
We just swallow my toothpaste.
Can I just eat it now?
Oh.
What do you got?
It's hard.
I got spoiled milk.
Wait, I got coconut. I don't even like coconut.
I got spoiled milk.
I definitely got coconut.
Wet. I'm just kidding. Okay,
I 100% got coconut because I do not like coconut or spoiled milk.
So spoiled milk is so bad for you.
Even if I got I don't really care if I even got spoiled milk.
That's so bad.
Okay. I'm gonna choose.
What? I do the refreshments.
Everything tastes so bad now. Why do I feel like I just had canned dog food? Okay, you guys can see.
Uh-oh.
Moldy cheese or caramel corn. What's that? Stinkies. This isn't it.
Oh my, I feel like I'm gonna throw up just because I ate that.
What the heck?
No, wait, I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
This is weird.
Brandon, can we just... I need to. I'm a supple refreshment.
Oh, whatever. Take one. Okay, guys. Moldy cheese.
On switch.
No. Too late. Guys, moldy cheese and caramel corn. Starting now.
I'm still eating my refreshment. We got moldy cheese.
It doesn't even taste like moldy cheese. It just tastes like someone's trying to shove a bunch of...
Kind of close.
Why does everything taste so bad? I'm gonna go with the bad one. The only good one I was supposed to get is coconut, but I don't even like coconut.
Okay, which one?
I got juicy pear or booger. I got juicy pear or booger.
Choose one. Wait. What does it look like?
Does it look like this?
Oh, this one? Oh, okay. Here, I'll take this one. Okay, guys.
Bad choice.
What is it? Juicy pear or booger?
Starting now. Do you got booger?
Quite.
What do you got?
Can't even tell. It doesn't even taste like anything.
I got a booger. I got booger.
You should have got booger, but I can't really taste it.
I got juicy pear. I think.
Yep, that's booger.
What do you got, booger? Wait, booger tastes. I need to go spit.
I'm taking it like a man.
I'm gonna eat the refreshment.
I can't really tell. We already had butter popcorn and toothpaste, so let's choose another one. Lawn clippings or lime?
Lawn clippings? I don't even want to do this anymore.
I don't even like any of them, so choose one.
I'm not gonna eat it. I just threw my wrapper.
Okay, guys. Lawn clippings and lime. Well, lime. Not really happy about this one.
Tell me what you got. What you got?
Wait, is that lime? No, it's lime. It's too juicy.
Eat mine.
You have to eat yours. I already got a lot of bad stuff. And the long clippings taste pretty good.
Comment down below if he really does. I'm gonna figure it out. I'm gonna go. Oh my god, this is so good.
Does it taste juicy?
Yeah.
Lime.
I don't got lime.
Choose one. Oh, the aftertaste.
I wish I get tutti
frutti. Comment down below, guys, if you want to see more
I
stuff.
I wish I get tutti frutti instead of stinky socks.
What did I get?
Tutti frutti and or not stinky socks.
You're like, I hope I get tutti frutti or stinky socks. And you just are like, And you knew it was like right here. And you choose it.
Please do a juicy pear or whatever it is. No, look it! No, look it!
Let me find that. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
I already won this one. Just this one. There's this
it
one.
It looks like a poop.
Hey, let me. I'm gonna choose.
Hey, choose.
choose one. Okay, I choose this one. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
Ow.
What do you
got?
You got dog food. Do you get dog food?
Again.
Guys, that's it for this video. See you.
I got dog food.
In the next one.